these bad boys.
The APW Tag Team Championships. Now, unfortunately, Jet Ruko couldn't be here tonight.
I know.
But Jet and I made a promise to each other when we won these titles. And that is the next time that we are in this ring together, right here at APW, we are going to bring to you a high octane, fast paced, hard hitting, high flying action that the Mile High Club is best known for. And we will take on any and all comers with these bad boys on the line.
I've got my bands of brothers, now we're taking them to the streets. If we don't wake up tomorrow, it's cause we drink to the door and get a chance. They will take this away from us, cause we don't give a fuck for questions in the relays. We're on the best part of it, tomorrow night, we'll do it again.
Scary masks, scary hair, and whatever the hell that thing is. And you demand the tag team title shot. Now normally, I would 100% say yes to this, but like I mentioned, Jet's not here. And I may be brave, but I'm not stupid. So as far as that I know, no title on the line, sorry.
Oh, okay, that's fine then. SmackDown is here, how about you just forfeit the titles? So the four of us can just be the champions.
Hang on. Four of you.
Oh, sorry, I'm forgetful. Again, sorry, I apologize. See, the reason why we came out here wasn't just purely because of you. We came out here to introduce the new Band of Brothers member. He is a man that has unlimited potential. He is already a champion, and he is the king of the breakout division. Your APW breakout champion, and you, Band of Brothers member, Mike Chaos.
There's four of us, and there's one of you. So it looks like there's nothing that's going to stop us from taking that title right now.
Yeah! Against the new band of brothers.